Yep, we're playing.
It's time?
It's time. I know. What you're thinking. Hey, Scott, you haven't done this since October. You're absolutely right, because when I went to adjust the graphics, I had Halloween graphics in there. So now I'm changing it to Thanksgiving graphics, because tomorrow's Thanksgiving. 5:44, Eric explains the rules. Irene looks at him longingly, and I fold the t-shirt.
All right, go ahead and fold. This is Hometown Scramble. It's America's favorite made-up game show. We do it this week, about Wednesday, about 5:45 every week is what I'm trying to say. The full rules are on WFSB.com, but here's basically how it works. We're going to put up three names of towns, villages, cities, hamlets, things like that in Connecticut. We're going to scramble the letters all up, make up temperatures, because we don't know what the temperature is there. If you can tweet us the actual name of the places to the at WFSB Morning Team account, you can win this shirt.
Look at that. Look at that
roll.
Wow,
nice perfect.
Fold. Right? Nice fold, right? Oh, there we go. That's what it looks like. There we go. All right, so are you ready? Are we ready?
I'm ready.
This is from Diane Taylor. It is a Thanksgiving theme.
Perfect.
Thanksgiving
Very
theme.
Timely. Very timely.
Very timely. Let's go. All right, are you ready to play?
I'm ready to play.
Hometown Scramble. Okay, if you are, well then pass the gravy.
Cool.
Nice.
What do you think of that? Isn't that awesome? Pass the gravy. Two words here. Did you see the little asterisk there?
I like the first one, pass frogs drifting.
Yeah, but I don't want people passing me any frogs at the dinner table, though. So all I kept thinking of is frogs' legs on my Thanksgiving dinner table. Ugh. The Sears, and gravy dolls. Yep, you got
Perfect.
Some. You put some gravy on your dolls, and you're good to go. God bless you.
Excuse me.
Pass the gravy. Anybody winning into the Twitter?
Not at this time, Alex.
All right. Well, we're going to have to forge ahead because I don't have a whole lot of time.
We'll catch right up. Why don't you tell us what pass frogs drifting is?
Was anybody in the studio audience would like to play along? Anybody? No one. Anybody? Irene?
I have no idea what that is.
Pass frogs drift. One? I only have 1 minute? Oh my, one left in Hometown Scramble? All right, that's good. Pass frogs drifting is Stafford Springs.
What a great one.
That was a great one. That was really tough, really tough. This looks so simple.
I actually know this one. I never know any of them.
What is it?
It's Chester, Alex.
Let's see if it's Chester. Let's zoom ahead.
That's the first one you've ever gotten.
It is Chester, and if you can't get this one, think of me. Think of me.
Oh, I know what it is.
What is it?
It's Gaylordsville.
It's Gaylordsville. There we go. Absolutely.
Good clue. Let's see. It looks like we have a winner.
Ooh, good.
The winner is Tony from East Haven.
Tony from
He's
East Haven.
He's a frequent tweeter, but a first-time winner. Tony, congratulations. You win Hometown Scramble. Email shandy@wfsb.com, send your address, large or extra large, and a picture, and we'll put it on TV. Look at you flossing, just like the kids do.
You know, the Rockettes are now floss.
That's the best floss I've ever seen.
Okay, very good.
Oh my gosh.
Gaylordsville, what is wrong with you?
I don't know. Spotty black eye.